It's like a minty taste with pomegranate and like wild berries. Things coming out of the car. and I refuse to go to the dentist to get it fixed. So that's why it looks like that now. Like, I was scared, and I don't like the dentist still now, but yeah, my teeth are like super straight, but I asked Jen I should have got it repaired because it made some of them like come closer or whatever. Enjoy the video. Thanks for watching. This gum right here, honestly, I wouldn't recommend it to anybody. I mean, I don't like the flavor, but maybe somebody else, you would like it. It's like a fruity mixed with like a minty, so it has a weird aftertaste, end taste when you eat it. So it's up to you if you want to try, but honestly, I really don't.